Sonny?
Whoa.
Come on, are you here? Sonny!
Don't break the door down.
So glad you're here. Listen, something very uncool is going on. I don't know. I don't even know what's going on, but something terrible is going on. Well, why aren't you holding me?
You wake me up, you break the door down, you almost knock me over. Well, come here.
So glad you're here right now. My reality check.
Is that what I am, a reality check? I'm gonna get to the top.
No, honey, listen, you don't understand. Please just...
Whoa.
Just distract me or something. If you don't, I feel like I'm going to lose my mind.
You want to tell me what it is you're talking about?
Lois. Yeah, Lois. What? Listen, you are never going to believe this, but right now, Sean Donnelly is questioning Lois, of all people, about the attempted murder of Katherine. Well, can you believe that?
Does she have Laura with her?
No.
No, well, what is she? Was she nuts? She needs a lawyer for attempted murder.
Katherine is in a coma, and now Lois is a suspect.
Why didn't she call a lawyer?
Does she have one?
Probably not. I'll get a friend.
Now, Sonny, it's too late. You know how Lois is. She's probably talking nonstop now to them. I mean, Lois couldn't kill anyone.
Yeah, that's true.
So Sean will see that, right?
Sean's a cop, not a lie detective.
Can't believe this is happening.
Well,
what
Lois
is up?
Can take care of herself.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, she's from Bensoners.
Honey,
those from Bensoners know how to take care of themselves.
Don't you know how vulnerable she's feeling right now?
Yeah, I don't like it. No. Let's what?
Get it.
What do you mean? She's going to be fine, trust me.
I want to trust you. I just want you to hold me right now and take care of me and tell me that everything's going to be okay.
I can do that. Much more, baby.